Okay, we're at the Traditional Martial Arts Academy, and we just want to show you, one little, quick self-defense move, which is exciting to do and practical as well. So, there's somebody here, they're going to step through with their right foot with cross. Just going to parry, I'm going to step my left parry, and strike the groin, and of course, they're going to bend that as they bend, I'm going to strike the face. And so, now we're just do that at speed so you can see what it looks like. Finish them off with a kick or whatever you want. So one more time, just exploding. So you're stepping off the line, right about 30 degrees. I'm praying the left hand down a little bit, not too far down, just a little bit down. Now for me to strike the groin, which they are going to bend down. As they bend down, I've already struck their face. My left hand's going to be small at the back. Right hand's already on the face here. And I'm going to push it together. Of course, in class, I'm just pushing against the shoulder, but this hand should be on the face. Thank you. Come and join us for a free lesson. We're down in Morphett, Vale, in the east. And have a free lesson. I'm sure you're going to enjoy yourself. Give us a call. My number is 0410859775. My name is John. Thank you.
Thank you.